This is Special Agent Adrian Smith.
Hello.
He's working with the FDA on a very special investigation.
I believe that I have some information that could be mutually beneficial to both of our investigations.
What's up?
You've come across some suspects we've been tracking for quite a while.
Smith is going to accompany you along with Ford here.
Thank you so much for coming, and we know you've been through a lot. We just have a few more questions that we need to ask. Was your granddaughter getting into any kind of trouble? Anything that we should be aware of?
She was never in any trouble.
But she did just break up with her boyfriend.
And when did this go down?
Around February, I would say.
I just have a few questions for you, Amber.
Okay.
On the day that Danielle went missing, she was coming over to return a book.
First I've heard of it.
You had no idea she was coming over?
No. We even skipped school and went down to the creek.
You and Danielle?
Yeah. Us and a couple of guys. Here, let me show you.
These guys at the creek? Who were they?
Well, did any of them have reason to hurt Danielle?
No, they were cool. Well, all except Aaron.
You were there, Aaron. Amber has pictures.
Okay, I was there, but I didn't do anything to her. You can ask my mom and dad.
Okay, you're free to go. Thank you for agreeing to meet with us.
No problem. Anything I could do to help.
When was the last time you saw Danielle?
It's been a couple of weeks. We broke up.
And how did she feel about that?
She's pretty upset. She kept texting me, wanting to get back together.
What did you do?
I just hope she didn't do anything crazy.
So where were you Tuesday night, the night that she went missing?
I was home, studying with my friend Dominic.
So thank you for agreeing to speak with us, Dominic.
Yes, sir.
We understand that there was some jealousy between Danielle and you and your relationship with Jermichael.
I mean, I'll admit, like, we never really got along. But her and Jermichael are over, so I don't even see her anymore.
So where were you on the night of the 11th?
At Jermichael's.
All night?
All night. We were studying for a test and then went to school the next day.
Yes?
We have a warrant to search your home. And we need to talk to Jermichael back at the station.